This why I use anti-lock why and uh, 95% of the Elmer screw glue here, and then 5% of the floetrol. Yeah, and then acrylic at the loft here. Acrylic. The other thing in here is floor acrylic, except this regular at the loft with this Elmer glue here, and 95% of Elmer glue and 5% of floetrol, and then 3 drops of treadmill belt silicone in here. Pour them all them in there. Let's see what's going on. This blue is a Artilop blue, and I use this Elmer glue, glitter blue Elmer glue, and then 95% of that, and 5% of photo. And I use 1 part of paint, 2 part of, 2-3 part of the pouring medium. Put them in there, see what's going on. Label of pen, I want to get rid of them. Make sure. Get something out of it. Pour this green in there again. More green. See what's going on. And this white is have the 25% of, oh no, have the 95% of the Elmer screw glue here, and then 5% of the floetrol, and 3 drops of silicone in here. Put them in there, let's see what's going on. Get rid of the oil paint. And then do flip cup here. Some push pin in there, this corner, easy to pick up, yeah, a lot easier to pick up. Let's see what's going on here. And do flip cupping. See, so. Look pretty good. One, two, three. Yeah. Look pretty good. Flip cup now. Wow. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Not been tossed yet. No need to toss, looks like really beautiful already.